it.
Slow, agonizing death of all traitors.
Look at your orbs. Don't you see the fear on their faces? They know what's coming, and it's coming right now. Ready to fight.
When I'm done with you, you're going to look like overcooked garagor!
One of you should start the cook fire!
Upon me, your death will please him.
What's this? You're after treasure?
Oh, no. That prize isn't for the likes of you. It belongs to me and no other.
Rogue.
Always calling for aid. What orcs lack in cunning, they make up for in
Hawk
numbers.
Well, those numbers are a little smaller today.
Welcoming party.
No word before, one word now. Cross his face. You think I forgot that one? Clear off and try.
Roasting you in a bit, you worm.
There is a beauty in power. There is a beauty even in violence. But there is no beauty in tyranny. In the rule of one. That is why he must be stopped. I saw a battle upon a tower. I saw the Dark Lord.
She turned away from Sauron, as did I. And yet she cannot see that.
She fears you. She fears what will become of Middle-earth when we defeat him.
I do not fear the Orc.
So the Orcs have musicians among them?
Hardly. Uruks are made for warfare, not artistry.
Did you say that? kid. Stay quiet.
I'll cut you up. Those around him, the cost to himself. The time has come for this debt to be paid. Death's wings beat, and its eyes are focused squarely on you.
Why he can tell you.
You will suffer.
Ah!
My sweet, bringing an uninvited guest to the party.
Oh!
You are coward!
I told you! Yes,
no reason!
Balrog rises from its pit.
And we must send it back to the depths.
I've never heard tales of these Balrogs.
You have survived to tell them.
What an honor to meet the most famous dead man in Mordor.
You really shook the world with that ring-forging trick of yours. After that, Targroth only needed a little coaxing. Now, it rises to the surface, and it comes for you. Don't be sad. It doesn't end here. I will wake all the dead of Mordor before we're done. All the lives you ended. And once they're risen, who do you think they'll come for? Oh yes, we'll meet again.
Swallowed by the darkness!
It has begun. The Balrog is rising.
We'll not give it the chance.
Ring flames burn us. You'd woke him. You woke him.
Thank you. rest for we, Deathless One.
She is truly a power to be reckoned with.
The spirit of Karnan has witnessed Middle-earth's devastation and its revival many times over. She was here before any of us, and she will be here long after we have perished.
If we do not stop Torgoroth, he will venture far beyond. Mordor, to Rohan and Gondor. We must find Baranor before it's too late.
He is bait, Talion. And he will live until we arrive.
Time to die!
Death would be relief to these men. The purpose of this camp is torture.
You shall abide.
Ugh!
Just so you can feel like you've done something. Truth is, it won't make a bit of difference.
We bend you. Bend until break.
Stand, man of the West.
It's nothing. You saved us. Again.
You were right. Staying in Mordor is certain doom. But I cannot leave.
My lady. Then we will be doomed. Together.
O God.
Dwarven shield, but well. Dwarves.
Deep underground, coveting their treasure, no doubt.
Sauron understood that power did not come from armies, but the willingness to sacrifice, to lie in wait. This is the truth he taught me, and so I...
She sacrificed the ring. She gave it to us.
There is calculation in her every move. We can never trust her.